So guess where am I heading today? Today I am going to one of the most famous pilgrim town in Maharashtra, that is Pandharpur. Pandharpur is situated on the banks of Bhima River in Solapur district. Bhima River is also known as Chandrabhaga, as it takes a crescent shape around the town. And you guys might be thinking, why am I heading to Pandharpur all of a sudden? But there is a reason. I feel like one should visit during this month to feel the festive devotion of all the pilgrims in the form of music, art and dance. It is really cherishing to watch everyone go there with all the devotion in the heart, and millions of pilgrims take their way from their home, walking for months, reaching the destination exactly during Ekadashi, which is tomorrow. So I am heading towards Pandharpur. I'm going to go join the yatra, join the wari as it is called, where all the pilgrims meet during this time. So let's go. With the crowd that's present here, it's so crowded. I was supposed to shoot in a different way altogether, but I couldn't. I hope you can hear me.
Bye.
enjoyed the video, do not forget to like, share and comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, the red button down. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button. And if you don't know what else to do this weekend, you can obviously go to Calm Shade. The link is up there. So don't forget to check out that video. See you. Thanks for all the love that you've been giving me. Thanks.